We are going to talk about the advanced filter in Excel. So we have a large table here, and we'd like to filter it by a number of things at once. So the advanced filter is the option that we want here. So what we have done here is we've copied the headings of several of the headings of the different columns that we have here, and those are the columns that we want to sort by. So under these criteria, I'm going to type what the types of things that I want to be sorted by. So I'm going to go rental in here. And I am going to go in the next field under salesperson, I'm going to go Dave. Okay, so we're going to go type into our range here, or click into our range here. We're going to click on Advanced Filter, and we're going to bring up the dialog box. And it's suggesting that this is the range, and which is correct. And then it's trying to bring up a previous criteria that I've made. And so when we go to criteria range, what we're going to do is we're going to click on this red arrow, and we are going to select the headings and the category of each of the things. So I would like to sort by the rental, the type being rental, and the salesperson being Dave. So now I'm going to click on the red dot at the end of this box again, and then I'm going to say OK. So here you have all the rentals, and the salesperson is Dave. And if you sort down there, and you get them all. Now, this is a very large list. So let's clear this for a second. So we're going up onto our menu bar here, and we're going to click clear, and it's going to bring it back. Now the other thing that we can put another criterion here. So I'm going to say it has to be, I'm looking in the amount, and I'm only interested in the amounts that are over $1,000. So I'm going to key in greater than 1,000. Okay, and now I'm going to go back to my table or to my range, and I'm going to select my advanced filter. And it's got the right range of cells selected. And I'm going to click on this because my criteria has changed. So I'm going to click over the type, salesperson, amount, and then I'm going to go over the criteria. And once again, I'm going to press my little red arrow at the end here, and I'm going to say OK. So now we have Dave with rentals with the amount over $1,000. Okay, so the other thing that we could do with this, if we wanted to sort by Dave or let's say Jan, we could type Jan in here. Okay, click into our range here, click our advanced filter. And we're going to click on this arrow so we can select the range. And what I have Dave above Jan, so it's under salespersons, I'm just going to select Dave and Jan. And what that is saying is I want Dave or Jan sales. And so we're going to click on this red arrow again and click on OK. And then as you scroll down the list, you can see that you have only the sales for Dave and Jan. So that's a quick explanation of the advanced filter system in Excel. Please subscribe.